We can analyze that two unique customers have purchased gloves. Three unique customers purchased glucose. Four unique customers purchased medicines. Three unique customers purchased syringes. If we want to see the names of these unique customers for each product, then drop customer from filters field to rows field.